There's going to be an amendment question on the ballot this fall, a constitutional amendment that asks people whether they want to constitutionally require that the transportation user fees they pay, such as gas tax and registration fees, have to go back into funding the maintenance and upkeep of the transportation system. For a while, we were raiding that fund to use it for other purposes, and it's left us in a difficult situation on how to fund our transportation system.